So it is Friday morning, weekly weigh-in time for the second time in a row coming to you outdoors. loving this nice weather. Good week. I got right back on it after vacation. Last week, last weigh-in was ugly number. I was actually shocked by it. Not deterred by it in the least. So back on it. I fasted Tuesday. I fasted yesterday. Ran Tuesday and Wednesday, felt extremely fatigued yesterday. I actually tried to go to a museum and only stayed for about an hour because I just was so fatigued. So decided to take off yesterday and today, get back to running tomorrow. So I have not run this morning, and it's been a recent trend that I've been running before my weigh-in. So not running, not expecting a great number because 3 days ago the number was just really ugly, but let's see where I'm at. So got off the scale maybe about an hour and a half ago. It's going to my Garmin app, so no run as you can see. It's going to health stats, weight. So 259.2, down 4.6 pounds. BMI 29, body fat 30.5%, skeletal muscle mass 95.5 pounds, and bone mass 14.9 pounds. So that's where I stand for the week. As I said, really stunned at that number coming out of the weekend, considering it was really just Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, but you can do a lot of damage in a very short period of time. So, a week ago today, I was 250 on the dot. Here I am, nearly 10 pounds heavier. As I said, no cheat meals this weekend. Next week is my last week. So I was off this week, and I'm off next week for between jobs. So I start my new job June 1st. As I said, no cheat meals this weekend, even though I am on vacation and I am off. I'm going to do 2 cheat meals next weekend, holiday weekend, and then for the remainder of June, I'm really going to push to try to get under 240. You know, I'm confident that I can get back to 250 by next weekend. I don't know, that's been the trend. Whenever I put weight on, quickly it comes off, but we'll see. I'm going to run, you know, Saturday, Sunday, and then Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday next week. I'll weigh in next Friday. I'm going to lift 4 times between now and then. So let's see where I come out. I feel confident. I feel good about things. You know, I'm hella determined to start making progress again. It's been 6 months, going on 7 now of treading water. I don't see that as all negative because in the past I've always either been going up or going down. And so, you know, this gives me some confidence that when I do get to my goal, I can maintain it. I've maintained this weight for 7 months, floating between 250 and 260. You know, if I'm floating between 220 and 230, based on what I see with some fitness channels that I follow, specifically Bricks, I see his weight fluctuates between 210 and 230. If I was fluctuating that range for the next 30 years, I'd be ecstatic. But you know, let's see where I'm at next week. Let's see if I can get this vacation weight off by next week, Friday. We'll see. Seems to be sticking, you know, only 4 pounds off, which is unusual. I usually shed a lot of weight really quickly when I come back and go back to my old pattern. So, yeah, we'll see. But let's see where I'm at next Friday. I am going to weigh myself, but I'm not going to look at it because I think it's important for me next week Friday to look at where I'm at. I just don't want to obsess over it daily. So I am going to step on the scale every day, but you know, it uploads right to my app. I'm not going to look at it. And I just want to see the trends. And I'm curious to see the trend going through this weekend with no cheat meals to see what it's going to look like. I'm not going to balloon up, obviously, as was helpful in doing that, you know, 3 months of weighing myself daily. I saw every week I'd be about 250. Coming out of the weekend, I'd be 256, 257, and I would, you know, go down all week. So I'm not going to have that ramp up, and that's also part of the reason I'm making 2 adjustments in June. You know, 1 cheat meal a week and no pizza, because I will eat an entire pizza by myself. So I overeat, so I'm going to ring fence my cheat meal to maybe just like a sub and some chips, or go out and have a burger and fries. But You know, eating an entire pizza and drinking a 2-liter soda is just overkill. Last year I did it all year, and it didn't affect me, but you know, I'm having trouble separating from this 250 range. So I'm gonna have to make some adjustments to start getting lower. I've got, you know, 30 pounds to go if I'm still considering myself 250. Got 30 pounds to go and I wanna see it by Thanksgiving. So, you know, that's where I'm at. That's what I'm working towards. And you know, no cheat meals this weekend, and I feel totally fine with that, especially after the way I ate last weekend. But let's start making some progress in June.